Okay. God damn it. Damn it. What the hell kind of camera angle is this?
Thank you.
God damn it. Interesting. Taking way too much damage. Jesus Christ. Yay. Now to heal. Which takes forever. What the fuck is that? I don't know. Nope. Fuck. That shit. Thank you. Whatever that thing is, fuck that. Oh my god. Timeout. I'm not fighting a single one of these until I get a save point. They're totally just gonna kill me. Hey, can I see the hammer for a sec? Adol handed the Lotus Hammer to Adonis. Oh man, I can feel it. This baby's just packed with power. Where the hell did you find something like this? Genis Island? Huh, guess there's some truth to the rumors about that place after all. Using this hammer energy, I can easily tamper Ravel ore without damaging it, and you have no idea how big that is. I could probably make you a hell of a shield with it if I had the materials. That's just it, I need a lot of Ravel ore. Probably somewhere around 1,000 rocks. Wait, you already have 1,000 hunks of Ravel ore? Seriously? Well, damn, color me impressed. How'd you manage to get so much? And where were you keeping it? Either way, I can get started right now, if you want. No time like the present, and I'm itching to try out that hammer. Yeah. Alright, I'm raring to go. Let's make you the world's finest shield, shall we? Oh, yes. It's done. Sorry it took so long. Here you go, try it out. See what you think. Ravel shield get. So, what's the verdict? I'm not one to toot my own horn, but I think I did a damn good job with this piece. Might have even outdone myself. I'd probably even go as far as to say it's the best piece of work I've ever produced. Just make sure you put it to good use, okay? Oh, yes. I've been expecting you, Adol. I suppose your presence here means that Sister Nell is no longer with us. How disappointing. I gave her one measly task to perform, but even that proved too much for her. Oh well. I'd grown somewhat fond of her, and I suppose that was my undoing. It blinded me to her utter worthlessness. Her faith was not strong enough, and in the end, only those who truly believe in the new god shall remain. But I am all he shall ever need. My body and soul I give to him in the ritual grounds at Ilburn's. I feel a stirring. God awakens. On the coming of the dawn, humanity's pitiable, mewling existence will come to an end. Oh, I will get wrecked. Now you shall bow down before his divine might. Fucking bullshit, let's die. Interesting. The camera orbits with me. Interesting. Does he ever drop his shield, or do I actually have to just go up and attack it? Oh. I see. Interesting. Interesting. Y'all. Oh, they totally give it to you. When you died, when you talk to the guy. I probably should be, but I wonder if I can get away with not using it. No. Getting blown back into those. What the hell is this shit? That looks not good. What? Oh, I don't have that equipped. God damn it. No, jumping's bad. Jumping's bad. No traction. Oh, do I need... No, that won't work. Oh my god! Transition with me on top of them. No! Fuck, I'm dead! $378 bullshit. plan didn't work. I could totally be using this power boost that I keep forgetting about. No, fuck you. What the fuck is this shit? Let me hit you. There we go. God damn it. The key has already been set. No one can stop the revival of God. He is immortal. Ha 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 ha. Not yet. I'm gonna go save first. Because I have no idea how they do this stuff. What? Oh, fine. Seat of Evil. Oh my God, it's that person. I think it's Elena? Question mark. Adel? What are you doing here? No, please, you have to go. Get out of here. The bishop said I was the key. He said the life force of Genna's descendants could be used to awaken Galbalon from his sleep. It's too late for me, so please, run. Get away while you still can. Adel, please. Run. Hurry. Genos. He who sealed the sword, messenger of the White Wings. Eliminate the winged ones. Seize the bark. My creator, my overseer. Erase the humans. destroy everything. That doesn't sound very good. I won't let that happen, said the boyish voice. Chichester. Well, why are you here? Let me be a good brother just this once. Adol Kristen, use Geno's sword to defeat him. If you do, the statues will seal away his power again. Oh my god, two bosses in a row. Oh, interesting. That didn't work. Oh my god. I'm totally just getting fucked, just straight up. Like, what? I didn't even get a single shot in. How do you attack this fucker? Oh, can you shoot fire at him from those rising platforms? I guess I hit that little gem, maybe? Cause that's not gonna hit him. Oh my god, how am I supposed to aim this shit?! Zero damage. Give me my like hawk statue and stuff. That'd be great. I'll just line it up directly with the center. Somehow dodge stuff from here. Nope, that didn't work. Maybe his hands? I guess he'd probably kill his hands first. That seems like a mechanic that would work. No. Oh, charge shot! But I don't want a charge shot! Obviously does more DPS if you spam it. Oh my god, the hell? Interesting. Progress! Yes, my aim is really bad. I feel like it's constricted on what I'm trying to do. Like, it just won't aim at him. Oh my god. I'll get it eventually. It only take like 10 attempts. I see. What the hell was that? Oh my god, I have the wrong thing selected! God damn it! I need to get better at dodging that shit, holy god. Oh my god, I did it again. I guess I didn't hit him. Oh, the one that revives you for 60k. I only have 20k right now though. I keep getting hit by that while trying to hit him. Oh! Yeah, there's also a health increasing one. That's like 20k. I bought the one when it was 10k, but apparently you get more. So that's not gonna work. Don't make a move. I have to kill the other boss again, but that's fine. I'm gonna go farm to get both upgrades on my weapons, because I think I'm missing... Yeah, I'm missing two upgrades there. That's gonna cost a lot more. Wow, I had one in my inventory. I gotta do all three. go. I'm gonna need a total of 1400 rabble ore to kill me. This is going to take a long time. Yeah, I'm only 48. Two more kills, three for me. I don't know how much they give. Level. Oh my god! I think it'd be faster just to... Probably not. I'll just farm these two instead of trying to go into the group of four or five because I can't survive that. It gives also 15,000 gold per. Thank you. sell 10 rabbit life hundreds so I can get the other 15k when I start having more rabbit ore than I need.